A negative predictive value is the proportion of negative test results that correctly exclude a condition. It is calculated by dividing the number of true negatives by the total number of negative tests.